What are you doing? Didn't you know that could be recycled?
No, I don't know that much about recycling.
We just learned recycling in class.
We realized we were not being very responsible. It just didn't seem like all this stuff should be going straight to the landfill. It was time to stop and ask ourselves a few questions.
We recycle at home. Why don't we recycle at school? How much of the garbage that we throw away is actually recyclable? What types of things are we throwing away right now that we could be recycling? Is there something that we could do as students to come up with a solution?
These were some big questions and we weren't sure where to start. We realized that we might need to get a little dirty before we can make our school clean.
We decided to kick our project off with a waste audit. We focus on a few classrooms where we did a deep analysis of our waste. We sorted through the waste bin, separating the paper from the plastic and the food waste from the regular waste. We could quickly see that we were throwing away a lot of recyclables. We analyzed our numbers and realized 80% of our waste was recyclable. Yeah, you heard that right. 80%.
Recycling paper, plastic, and metal are important to keep our school clean and sustainable. But right now, everything, even recyclable material, gets thrown away into the garbage.
Here at Elder Creek Elementary, we don't have a system set up to support a sustainable recycling program. Every classroom has trash cans, but only a few classrooms have recycling bins.
And the recycling bins are used for trash. Can you believe that? So we got to brainstorm.
Here is our school's goal. We will start a recycling program at Elder Creek Elementary, and we will divert up to 80% of our classroom's waste from the landfill to a recycling center.
Here's Elder Creek Elementary's plan to meet our goal and get the recycling party started. Step 1, educate the entire staff and students on why the three R's, reduce, reuse, and recycle, are so important for our school, our community, and our earth. We started by inviting our waste hauler in to teach us about the three R's.
Step 2, provide each classroom with a specific recycling bin and educate the staff and students on how to properly sort the recyclable materials. If we are lucky enough to receive the EcoRise grant, we will purchase 30 recycling bins, one bin for each classroom.
Step 3, coordinate with our awesome custodian to create an efficient plan to bring the recycling to the main recycling dumpster, without creating more work for our custodial staff. This way, us students can be involved.
Step 4, synergize as a whole school to make this recycling plan a reality.
Wow, recycling really is important.
We really need to do everything we can to make Elder Creek Elementary a sustainable school that reduces, reuses, and recycles.
This will empower us as students to take the lead in becoming recycling rock stars. Recycle dance?
Recycle dance.
Woo! Woo!